Lance has got a good start as well as they spread out into turn one. And there goes Rowland up the inside into second place. What a move from the British.